You can see the water sputtering. We just connected a new water tank for the hot water. And when you do that, you want to open up your hot water on your sink and let all the air out and let it run, because that water tank, that new water tank, has to fill up with water. And you want to just let the air out of the system, and then you can open up the other sinks in the house too, and the tub and everything, just to get that air out of the lines.